As I think about what our clients are seeing this year compared to last year, one of the differences for sure has been the change in Washington, which has created some level of optimism. Also, business activity overall is improving a bit, and clients are starting to take a little more action. An interesting dynamic that's taking place right now is that the rate environment is finally changing. So this is a place where we are seeing clients talk about their liquidity strategies. If they haven't already taken a look at their investment policy and had conversations within their treasury environment about how to strategically deploy excess liquidity, now is definitely the time to be doing that. When it comes to risk mitigation, protecting against fraud, the work is never complete. It's an ongoing commitment that you need to do, and the Treasury team within any company is really at the forefront of that conversation. So no rest for the weary. You have to stay on top of it. You have to continually evaluate and reevaluate what you're doing to protect your company. I do think there is an upstream impact for some of our clients as Bitcoin, blockchain, or other payment mechanisms that today seem a little bit more on the fringe move into the mainstream. And that may be driven by consumers that are demanding those opportunities or are beginning to transact person to person with some of these alternatives. There is a lot of interest in it, and there are some alternative or competing cryptocurrencies that are out there. But the fact of the matter is, the regulators are equally interested in the implications and ramifications of those types of payment mechanisms. I think the companies that are forward-looking and are anticipating potential changes and are educating themselves and trying to understand how that might flow into their particular sector are the ones that are going to thrive as we go forward. Good businesses that are thriving in an environment where there is disruption, they're respectful of the past and what brought them to the point that they're at today, but they're also ready to abandon tradition and explore new possibilities. They're not held back by that history or that tradition. And I would also say there's a certain element that relates to a willingness to take some measured risk and to recognize that there will never be complete certainty or clarity, but they're willing to move forward when they know enough and that they're not willing to be left behind.